Hello everyone, in this video we will learn how to import the CAD geometry file into HyperMesh and how to take its mid surface. So first of all we need to go to the model tab to check whether there is any existing file. Now go to the import dex, import model, import solver dex, import geometry. These are the different options available. So out of that we can select import geometry, since we want to import the CAD file. Now in this there are different file types, so out of that we will select the IGS file. Now if there is any pre-selected files, you can simply erase it all by clicking this option, remove all. Now go to the browse option. Here we can select the files. Now suppose I want to import the file which is available in the D drive. So select the file. Sometimes it may happen the file will not be visible to you, so you can select the specific option in this type of file you want to import. See IGES file, and now you can select it and simply click on this open button. Now once the file is selected, it will appear in this window. Now finally, once we are clear with that we want to import this file, you can simply click on the file and now click on import button and close this. So the imported file will appear in this format. Now click on this model button so that this component will be visible to us in this component tab. Now we can rotate it with control and left mouse button. So this is a wireframe type of view. We can change the view by selecting here, it is 2D topology. Now the edges are visible to us. So all the edges are shown in the green color. Red edges indicate that there are some free edges at this point. Now if we click on this option, that is shaded geometry, it will be more visible, or the object visibility will get increased. Now in this video we want to learn how to create the mid surface, so that it will be helpful to us to generate the mesh on the mid surface and simply give the thickness so that entire model can be mesh. So in this geometry button should be active. In this geometry button, here in this third column you will find out the option, that is the mid surface. Now once the mid surface is selected, here again there are different options, so out of that you need to select auto mid surface. Here again the surface option is available. If you click on this surface option, here different types of surfaces, or what we can say options are available. Out of that we can select all, so that the complete model is selected, and simply click on this extract button. So once you click on this extract button, the mid surface is generated for the complete model, and which is shown here in this red line, by this red line. Now click on this return option so that the mid surface is now generated. Now once if we want to start the meshing, so directly we can switch off this complete model and only in on this left side this middle surface option should be on. So we'll click on this. So now the only mid surface is visible. So thus we have created the mid surface of the model. Thank you. In next video we will learn how to create or how to generate the mesh on the mid surface. Now see, when we are saving the model, the file save is in this format, that is .hm, and now you can save it in the any folder whichever you want.